guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is if you have a line pipe question. This is for hydro test and finishing. Regarding this topic, you can see here 25 and 26 question is very important questions. This is a continuation of part 2. You can see the part 2, part 1 already I have there. 36 question is there. Now it is 25 questions. This question also very important. So let's start the questions. First is the SMYS. Question 1. What is meaning by SMYS? Specified maximum yield strength. B, specified minimum yield strength. C is the special minimum yield strength. And D, all of the above. So correct answer, definitely you people know, the specified minimum yield strength. The question number 1, the answer will be B. Question 2. Equation for determining the hydrostatic test pressure is P equal to 2ST divided by D. You can see here there is a so many P S equation is there, 2ST divided by T, P equal to 2DT divided by S. But the answer is P equal to 2ST divided by D. S equal to hoop stress, T equal to wall thickness, D is the outer diameter. So this is the question number 2. You see here question 1 and question 2. Now question number 3. Which is the limitation of hydro testing to be detected? But which is the limitation of hydro testing to be detected? Internal crack, there is a limitation, flak, LOP, LOF, porosity. Thus all this requirement, that is the limitation of hydro testing to be detected. So internal crack, flak, lack of fusion, porosity, all the above. So answer will be all of above, all the above. Question number 4. Question number 4, the calibration frequency of pressure gauge is the weekly or fortnightly, 10 days or monthly. So what is the answer? Answer is weekly. The calibration frequency of pressure gauge is weekly. We have to do by weekly. Question number 5. Which is called visual defect? Undercut, surface defect, pore weld and porosity, all of the above. So you can see undercut by visually. Surface defect you can see, it may also depends on surface, so you can see visually. Pore weld you can see visually. Porosity you can see visually is the upper side of the weld, the face of the weld. So you can say the answer will be the all of the above. Question 6. Which oil is not mixed with water? You cannot mix with water which oil? It is oldolite oil, hydraulic oil, cutting oil, all of the above. The cutting oil is, you cannot mix with water. Question number 7. End diameter difference acceptable? The two sides end diameter is difference. What is the acceptable limit? Limit is 2.4 mm. If it is end diameter difference acceptable, range is 2.4, then it is acceptable. The answer will be 2.4. Question 8. What parameters are shown on chart recorder graph? Definitely that pressure and time is the correct answer. You can, if you write the, if there is option pressure and weight, weight and time, pressure and time, none of the above. The question 8, the answer will be the question number 8 and answer will be the C. Question 9. What is the testing pressure and holding time for 13 into 9.8 mm wall thickness X7 grade? The answer is 1710 psi and 10 seconds. So this is the testing pressure. This is 170. You can see in the API file, then you can get this answer. 1710 psi and 10 seconds is the holding time. So correct answer is 1710 psi and 10 seconds. Question number 10. Percentage of emulsion oil concentration required in hydrotester P2 water is? How much percentage of emulsion oil concentration required in hydro test of peat water? So 1% is emulsion oil concentration is required. So correct answer is 1%. There is 4 option is there, 1.5, also 2%, and none of the above. Question number 11. PI tap is used for measuring wall thickness, measuring length, measuring outside diameter, or measuring mobility. So the correct answer will be the measuring outside diameter. PI tap used for the measuring outside diameter. Question number 12. As for API 5, well, end diameter for 30 inch pipe is, what is the end diameter of 30 inch pipe? Plus 1.6 mm and minus 1.6 mm, plus 1.6 mm and minus 0.8 mm. So what is the, you can say the tolerance, the 1.6 mm plus and one minus 1.6 mm. So this is the end diameter of 30 inch pipe. The correct answer is A. Question 13. As per APA fable, body diameter of 40 inch pipe. So body diameter of 40 inch pipe, the acceptable, you can, the frequency is 4.0 mm plus minus 4.0 mm. The answer is B. The answer is B. Question 30, answer is B. Question number 14. What is the root face required as per APA fable? 0.8 to 2.4 mm is the actual answer for the root face required as per APA fable. There is other option is there, but you have to choose the correct answer. The correct answer is 0.8 to 2.4 mm. Question 15. What is the squareness required as per APA fable? The answer will be 1.6 mm. Answer will be 1.6 mm, the squareness required as per APA fable. Which defect cannot be detected by radiography? This is a very important question. The lamination you cannot find out in the radiography. That is lack of prisms, lack of inclusion, longitudinal crack. You can see in the radiography, but you cannot detect the lamination in the radiography. Question 17. What is the bevel angle parameter as per API? The bevel angle parameter as per API is 30 to 35 degree. The bevel angle parameter, you have to remember this answer, the 30 to 35 degree is the bevel angle parameter. Question 18. Which insert normally used for beveling in spiral plane? That is the very important TNMG. This is the insert, it's called the TNMG. So you have to mention the TNMG is the correct answer. Question 18, answer C. Question 19. What is the meaning of T in the insert of TNMG 3309? T means triangular nose radius, trapezoidal thickness. So T means is triangular. So what is the meaning of TNMG 3309 T is the triangular. So cutting speed of 30 inch OD pipe at 45 rpm, that is the correct answer is 107.6 meter per minute. So this is the correct answer. Question 20. Question number 21. Straightness required as per API fable for entered pipe length. It is a very important question. Also, this is frequently asked by the interpreter, 0.20%. The straightness required as per API fable for entered pipe length 0.20%. Question number 22. Which instrument to be used for measuring bevel angle? Definitely the bevel protractor you need to use for the bevel angle to measure the bevel angle. So this is the answer will be the question number 22. Answer will be the B. Question 23. Pipe type is used for measuring outside diameter. So this is the repeated question. Question 23. The pipe type is used for the measuring outside diameter. Question 24. If pipe is not centered in beveling machine, then what will happen? If means pipe you cannot center in beveling machine, that what will happen? The uneven root face you can see after finish the beveling. You can see the there is a root face is the uneven, so it is not centered in the beveling machine. Then this will happen actually with the uneven root face, uneven bevel angle. Bevel angle will be the correct, but root face you cannot see in the correct one. The squareness may only mean measuring ovality. So correct answer will be the uneven root face. Question number 25. Cutting speed equation meter by minute. What is the cutting speed equation means formula? Pi into D, Pi into D divided by N into 1000. This is the cutting speed formula. The question number 25, the answer will be the A. Question 26. The cause of chattering is diameter more or less, clamping not proper, and pipe is not in center, insert damage. So what is the correct answer? Correct answer is the clamping not proper. The cause of chattering is the clamping is not proper. So the last question is question number 27. Question number 26 is, this is the chattering is like that. Question number 27 is, the burr appears when it burr appears, the least tension of follower roller on pipe, follower roller loose, insert damage or more oval pipe. So insert damage, that's why the burr appears. So question number 27, answer will be the C. This is the 27 is the very important question. I think you understand. If you have any questions or for that particular any feedback for that for this video, please send a comment in comment box. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to get the regular video. And the next video is coming soon for the more questions will be done. Thanks a lot.